If you would have asked me about any of this in my freshman year, I wouldn't have believed it. I wouldn't have believed I've gotten this far already. You realize that you can actually accomplish more than you even think you can. I've been a member of Society of Women Engineers my entire career at Northern. I've started with SAE. I've been involved in several other things throughout the years. And being involved in clubs like this, you learn so much more. I was originally on the Baja team, and I joined because I knew nothing about cars. And I'm a mechanical engineer. I should know something about cars. I ended up joining Supermileage, and I thought it was even cooler because we got to work on the engine so much. I learned a lot about the engine. I learned a lot about drivetrain and all sorts of things that I would have never, you know, even thought to look into before. I got to learn how to vacuum bag carbon fiber, and I learned how to paint stuff. Like, I didn't even know how you primed stuff before this, or I learned all about different tools and how to use everything, and I grew a lot of confidence in a lot of the work that I've done. And I can run the water jet at school now, and that's a really big piece of equipment, so that's pretty cool. I've run a lathe, I've run a mill, so it's really fun. Get your hands dirty. Very unexpectedly, we got an email asking teams if they were interested in doing some sort of promotion with Jay Leno in his garage. And we ended up getting a Skype interview with NBC producers. And that night, they called us up and said, "You guys got it." And we were just like I remember I was in tears. I was crying because I was so shocked. Like, we were gonna go to Hollywood and be stars. We flew out in really nice planes, and we were in a 5-star hotel. We each had our own rooms. We had a big pool with like cabanas everywhere. We're charging everything to the room. Like, it was like the most incredible experience ever. And then, of course, you know, being in Jay's garage, like, we were like kids in a candy store. You know, they're trying to do our hair and makeup, and we're running around looking at all the cars. And I've learned so much. I'm confident in the tools that I use. I'm confident in the things that I design now. I feel like I've already accomplished so much. I just can't wait to see what I can get into in the future.